defensive play comes up. Tatum with the dribble.